everyone, what is up everyone? It's Scott, aka Big Nintendo Fan, and welcome to NASCAR Heat Evoloution Championship Season. Yes, we're doing Championship Season today, and it should be pretty fun. And I'm gonna play, so this is Season 1, I'm gonna be doing multiple seasons of this, and yeah. And I'm going to be playing as Chase Elliott in this season. And yeah, I'm using his NAPA car for the first race. I do have the bonus paint schemes, as you can see right there. But we're just going to stick with his NAPA car. The race settings, by the way, so auto AI is going to be 13%. Tire wear and fuel consumption, normal, and flags, no flags. So yeah, this should be interesting to see. So we're going to Daytona for the first race of the season, the Daytona 500. And by the way, guys, quick story. I was gonna upload this video on Tuesday, but I couldn't. The reason why is that I literally could not do championship season. Probably wondering what I mean by that is because I need to get 20,000 speed points just to do the full 36 race season. So as you can see, I have 20,531. So now we're here.
No.
We are doing qualify. Let's see where we will qualify. This race is going to be a 13% race, it's 26 laps, so I might need to pit, maybe if the tire wear, if I have enough laps to go to 43 laps, that's enough, we can do this, guys. We can go a full race, we can go a 13% race, yay, that's good. Quite a while for me to get to 20,000 speed points, but I finally did it. So here we are. Last discretion that I don't know where I'm going to qualify. Let's just do this last lap of qualifying and then we'll see where we go. See where I come from. Oh god, I just have to go. That's not it. That's gonna slow me down a little bit. How did I get on top? What? I was a full second ahead of Carl Edwards in the race. Wow. Well, I'm just gonna skip that qualifying session. I'll start 12. Yes, I don't want this video to be like crazy long. Because there's a lot of people in there. Streaming in and start it again because we can't have the lag. The lag, it cannot just, no. We can't have the lag. The lag is just not acceptable. Alright, there we go. I'm watching you saying it like I'm doing it live stream, but it's good to do it. I literally said it like it was a live stream, but it's long. Kyle first, move out of the way! Move out of the way! Why the itches? By the way, expect two videos coming out today. So to go over the Kyle, what was that? Look what you've done, Kyle! You've just let Austin Dillon go away. You all saw that, right? Oh my god, what the hell? What is happening? No! Kevin, why are you... Dale, why are you letting Kevin Harvick help you? He's not even on our team! Dale, what are you... What the balls are you doing, Dale? Dale, what on earth are you doing? You're blocking your own teammate! You're not really much of a team there. Mr. Johnson, you're doing the same thing! Stop blocking! What? Why is it all my teammates are screwing me over? Come on, guys, you guys are supposed to be my counselors. Why is it all my teammates are screwing me over so much? it's all the way in last place, or something? Why would you pit when you've got more laps of fuel than the actual amount of laps in the race? So why would you want to buy? Like, actually, I can get drafted in the speed. Or not, you could just block me. Or get turned on. The AI are very aggressive. Stop blocking me, for God's sake! For God's sake, Kyle, just stop blocking me. Austin Dillon. He can't play Austin Dillon when he's like one of the least experienced drivers in NASCAR. So I'll get dropped off now. And pass. Right, we just need to hold this for another 18 laps. Oh god. It'd be nice to get the first one of the season. So let's go. Austin Dillon still in second place. Denny Hamlin needs to try and get something. He's Austin Dillon in second place. Three handed cars in the top five. All we need is Casey Kane. That's the only driver we need, Casey Kane. But then whenever I play NASCAR, the Evoloution, Casey Kane is grand run. Yeah, it's going to be 12 laps soon. Let's try and buy. Also, by the way, guys, the Easter special is coming. And by the way, in case you're wondering why there was by the way, guys, even though April Fool's Day is past, because April Fool's Day is past, most of our inaugural year follow up week. Where is the April Fool's Day 2017 that we're on this time? I didn't record an April Fool's Day special this year. But I will make one next year, don't worry. And no next year seems forever. I see this out. Oh, we're only 8 over. So, I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
Maybe I'll only do three seasons of this podcast.
much of a race left. We only have 7 laps to go now. So, or 6.5 laps to go. And looks like I'm winning. I remember one time, this is the biggest screw up I've ever done on this game. Let me just tell you what I've done. So my other Xbox Live could start back to 7. I was so far ahead, so I slowed down just to let the other guys catch up so they can have a chance. And I got wrecked because of it. Like, literally, I was literally wrecked there. It was the dumbest mistake I've ever made in this game. There's 5 laps to go.
Should get this car.
I could see just a little blur in my rear view mirror. That's awesome, Dylan. It's the last lap, and I'm the win. You guys go. What? this one before. This one I want them. It was scripted. Let's pretend you can be a runner right now. Drift across the finish line.
Great job.
Yes. When I saw that lap car pass me, I was literally really scared. I was terrified when I saw that lap car pass me. Yeah, now everyone can pass me because I've won the race. Yep. This is wow. 21 minutes. Huh? Give me those 45 points and see ya. Thank you guys for watching this video. Okay, so here were the top 10. So it was me who won, Austin Dillon second, Denny Hamlin third, Dylan Hart Jr. fourth, Kevin Harvick fifth, Jimmy Johnson sixth, Ricky Stenhouse Jr. seventh, Greg Biffle eighth. Wow, the Roush families ran a great race today. Clint Boyer 9th and Martin Truex Jr. 10th. Those are the top 10. Yes, we got the Daytona 500 winner trophy. So yep, fast lap, I set that. I'll get more slaps late. Yep, 19 laps, I lays. He'll get on the moon. Oh, and then Castle, he started 33rd, finished 17th, awesome. He'll get top 3. Kurt Busch, he started 4th, finished last. Well, this was a bad day for Kurt Busch, finish event, yes. Jack, thank you for watching this video on NASCAR Evoloution. Next race will be Atlanta for the Folds of Florida Quick Trip 500. I don't accept your challenge, Danny, alright? Yeah. Thank you for watching this video and I will see you. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Like the video, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel, because we're almost at 800 subscribers, guys. So let's try and get to 800 subscribers at least before Easter Sunday, which is April 16th, or at least before I go back to school after the Easter holidays, which is April 18th. So let's try and get to 800 subscribers before then. What are we at now? Let me just check the live pointer to see what we're at now. 775, so if you keep subscribing, it would be a big help, guys. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.